Guatemala, a country the size of Tennessee, has 370,000 homeless children. Over 3,000 children live in the Guatemala City dump.
This year, DeRidder First Pentecostal Church joined with others to begin the Home Orphanage Project. Our church funded and built one of the cottages to house 10 children and two adult supervisors. We will never be the same. Little